I believe there's, you know, 7 or 8 teams, maybe more, maybe 9. I don't know how many exactly that are in play for a 1 seed. And I think we're one of those. And whether or not we're on a 1 line now, you know, who knows with the ACC champion. You know, Virginia's going to get a 1 seed. You know, somebody from the Big East is going to get a 1 seed, maybe 2 people. So the whole deal is, you know, Michigan State runs the table in the Big Ten. You know, how can they not be a 1 seed? I mean, you could look at it a lot of different ways. So the only, you know, a lot depends on what other people do. But also we kind of control it, though, in my opinion, because we got so many good wins. I think we have 18 or 19 wins against the top 100. You know, that's a lot of wins. And I think we're like 2nd in the country, the most top 50 wins or something like that. So we put ourselves in a good position. But if we don't finish strong and somebody else does, we don't deserve it. So I think the only path is to win.